Hey guys, I'm celebrity hairstylist Morgan Parks, and today I'm going to be showing you how to achieve that sleek, sexy low ponytail using the From Glosser paddle brush and hair wrap cuff. To achieve this look, I kind of like the hair to be at about day two or three. The more natural oils, the better. It's going to help distribute throughout the hair and achieve that sleek look. I'm going to go ahead and make this a center part using my Diane rat tail comb. Gather the hair, pushing it back to the nape of the neck using my Glosser paddle brush. The Glosser features a unique mix of nylon pins that help detangle and boar bristles to achieve ultimate shine and tame frizzy hair. Once you've smoothed and gathered the hair, you want to secure it down with the ponytail holder inside the wrap cuff. The hair cuff is such a versatile piece. It can be worn so many different ways. It's simple, chic, and it comes in six different colors of genuine pebbled leather. This is my favorite hair accessory to dress up any ponytail. For your finishing touch, what you're gonna wanna do is take your favorite anti-frizz or serum and just lightly pat down any of those loose hairs. So there you have it. It is our low, sleek ponytail using our From Glosser paddle brush and our leather wrap cuff. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Be sure to tune in to From social media so you can get more tutorials like this.